Captain Flower's announcer pressure!
Oh no! I sure hope Flower turned off the voice-enabled pulverize!